Janie may feel real physical discomfort, such as cramps or headaches. And this may make her nervous and irritable for a few days before each menstrual period.
PMS stands for premenstrual syndrome. 7 to 10 days before her period, women may report acne, cravings for sweet or salty foods, irritability, tension, anxiety, sadness, moodiness, constipation, feeling out of control, insomnia, and alterations in sex drive.
Peggy, of course I can't go swimming. You know I've got the curves.
Catherine Kohler-Reisman argues that a plethora of female conditions has come to be either reconceptualized as illnesses or understood in ways that connote deviation from some ideal biological standard. PMS fits the bill.
It has been established that the functioning of the glands has an effect on the emotions.
Doctors still can't agree on how PMS is caused, from irregular hormones to allergies to psychological stress. Because PMS is so vague, almost every woman can see something of her own experiences within it. As early as the 1800s, women have used PMS in legal proceedings to defend violent or irrational behavior. But what does this say about our rigid gender roles? While men may act out violently, and it is to some extent an acceptable display of masculinity, when a woman acts out of her gender role, it's a disease.
So I have, she gets out and she starts asking me all sorts of ridiculous questions. And, you know, you could see there was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Perceptions of symptoms can stigmatize women. Reisman indicates that PMS has been used to legitimate the exclusion of women from positions of power because of supposed emotional instability and irrationality due to raging hormonal imbalance. On the one hand, the medicalization of PMS could open avenues of research to further our understanding about women's cycles. Yet, since PMS is medically unfounded but widely accepted, its continued validation in our society can delegitimize other female health concerns and limit women's presence in positions of power. Stop supporting the construct.